Guangzhou City, Wanxing Industry and Trade Company Limited, was established in 1992, covers an area of 224,000 square meters. With rich experience in production and processing, are always adhering to the quality first philosophy. Over the years, has been the majority of customers' praise. The assembly workshop of our company has senior skilled workers, more than 50 people. Machining workshop, more than 60 people. More than 300 sets of processing equipment. In order to ensure that the equipment and reliable quality, our company before delivery equipment monomer linkage test and ensure the normal operation of the equipment before delivery. We Kyrgyzstan Company production manufacturing of diameter 50 millimeters, 76 millimeters, 133 millimeters longitudinal welded pipe equipment and 1,600 vertical and horizontal shear production line equipment. On December 6, 2014, test after normal operation, the actual equipment, the test of the specified brand, such as motor, reducer, hydraulic components, electronic components, bearings, etc. The heat treatment of the key parts of the processing is carried out one by one, and the supporting roller is also hard. The test of the degree of the test, at the same time for each single device, for single action. Linkage test, such as cylinder. Cylinder, whether the various actions are smooth and comfortable. The motor, the gear reducer is normal. For each domestic and international users. The preparation, our company before shipment do commissioning inspection work. In China Jinhua Innovation Group, 12 companies, all longitudinal shear equipment, welding equipment, galvanized production line. Yunnan Samjiang Group, Jiangsu Guoqiang Industry as limited company, has been in the use of my company's production equipment.